belief, more belief, more distance, more reach. The truth is, I don't know, it's so deep. More pressure, more release, more relief, more belief. Less push, more flow. Please let me let go.
Well, they say football's only a game, but you should try telling this lot.
Hello,
without a doubt, it is the week's most eagerly awaited contest, a sporting event which has magnificent scenery as its backdrop. It is tribal, and it has aroused the most primal of instincts in so many of us, and we are glad to have you alongside us for it. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion. Whatever.
There's the shot!
That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Rice.
Ball is over the line.
Over to the left.
Di Maria. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
March.
Mbabu.
Buendia.
Well, there was an element of promise insofar as they kept the ball well, but they did very little with it.
Oh, good spread.
He's left his man. Drilled in.
Tries a shot! Goal, England! England take the lead.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Vlahović demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Great hit!
And he's there to get it away.
Rice.
Well timed, excellent interception. Buendía.
Oh, super ball!
Vlahović showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Now it's Rashford.
Oh, they could be caught out here! He's found a way through!
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Marquinhos. Played out to the right. Rafinha. It's a good run down the right. Oh, that's delightful. Oh, he's played it in low. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Odegaard.
OK, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
Marquinhos. Rafinha.
Now that is tiny, really tiny.
That's been cut out, well played.
Swings it across. That's going to go a long way.
There will be 1 minute at a time.
He's gone for goal! He's missed, but not by that far.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
And there's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Substitution on the field. Number 22, Martin Ødegaard.
And we're underway again.
Number 21.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking to get this match turned around. It's very doable.
Coming on the field, number 30,
Gavi. He's shifting through the gears here.
Kane.
Number four. It's Kane!
Bruno,
that's a fine save.
That'll earn him a few high fives. Probably feels he could have been better protected, though.
Rice.
Spread out to the left. Neymar. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. Gets his pass away.
Oh, played right into his path.
He is through here.
Real chance! Dispatched clinically.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, this is to be expected, Peter, when you've got two strong...
Shapes to shoot! And a second time!
Cross goes in there.
And he's found the net! And the comeback is complete!
And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Oh, Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable.
And the shot! Brilliant save from Donnarumma! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Substitutions taking place.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. This looks very much like a shoring up of the rear guard.
Look, only time will tell now.
Has a goal! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
And now a sudden chance to counter. It's a pretty loose pass. Well seen, saw that coming. Poor pass that, sloppy. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper.
Chilwell. Now it's Neymar.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's a pretty loose pass.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Gavi. He's in plenty of space here. He's got away. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Bruno Fernandes picking up the Man of the Match award, and no surprise there. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Is in my head, tell me things I don't wanna hear.